I chose to come to bioXcellerator first and foremost is because my skin, I have a lot of redness and undertones, possibly some autoimmune things going on that I don't know about. I thought it would be a good opportunity to come here to see, you know, what they thought about treatment, and they do treat that. So I thought it was a great idea, and I did a lot of research too. So I looked online, and really great results with a lot of the people.
I mean, I've had a lot of injuries. I was a police officer for a long time. I played sports my whole life and weightlifting, and the biggest part was my knees. Since I had an injury at work, and I was chasing someone in a foot chase, and I jumped a fence, and my knee exploded pretty much, tore it all up, and I've been in a lot of pain ever since having it fixed. That's what forced me to retire from work.
Just, you feel comfortable. Like, it's not, I don't know, they just make you feel at home. It's very comfortable, very professional. State-of-the-art treatments, everything is organized and ready to go. So that way you have time to explore if you want to. So I everyone's great.
American doctors and nurses, they could take some notes on how things were done here, actually. I said, because the bedside manner here is just, it seems way better. They just, the staff, everybody's just, they're there for you no matter, you know, for any questions you have. It isn't about making another appointment. It's about what's wrong. And we'll talk to you over the phone if we need to. It's, you know, we don't get that kind of treatment in America, so.
I want to bash our doctors back home. They're great, but this is definitely a very unique and personal experience.
The medical center is by far better than people would probably assume, because it's in Columbia. They probably think, oh, no, it's going to be like a regular table. And no, this was by far state-of-the-art stuff here. Felt better. After I did the injections in my neck, my knees, and my back, and my arm yesterday. And my arm automatically started to feel like, it was like, wow, like I have tendonitis real bad in here. Making a fist would hurt. And I'm like, not even. And then last night I was like, I better go look at this. This is the first time in years I can look over my shoulder. I used to have to turn my body to look. My neck hurt so bad.
So I said.
But like between my neck, my forearm, and my back, like I woke up this morning, my back doesn't feel that tightness. Like I always felt like I needed to have an adjustment in my back. I don't feel that right now.
So we're going to save like, some monies. Yeah.
So
on massages. Sorry to cut you off, but he'd go twice a week
because my back and neck hurt so bad. I even felt like I need a massage right now. I feel loose.
You know, stem cell treatment back home is not the same because it's, you know, either they import the stem cells or they harvest them from your hip, or it's your own, and it's not the kind that actually differentiate or turn into other types of cells like where injury is. So, you know, cartilage, bone, muscle. So I think this is the state of the art. I think this is the future, but, you know, big pharma, we'll leave that alone. So we really need, the United States needs to get on board with this ASAP. Yeah.